Here I am, madame.
Take a good look at me.
With the greatest of pleasure, madame.
Do you think that I'm an agricultural terrain?
Agricultural
terrain? Or perhaps a cherry orchard?
But, madame, I...
And if I had planted myself around me like a scarecrow...
Scarecrow?
You're driving all the men away from me. Monsieur Saint-Guillaume, can you come to the bus and the regrets?
Amazing.
Do you know, one would think that you were in love with me.
I? In love with you?
Very well. Since you don't love me, I cannot give you advice.
As your command.
I want you to advise me as to whom I should marry.
You flatter me, madame, but I am not worthy of your confidence. You may marry whoever you like. The Turk, the Arab, the Persian... does not touch or hurt me at all. And I will dance all night at your wedding.
Why are you shouting?
I am not shouting.
You're still jealous.
Me, well. Yes.
Ah.
But not for you. Ah. I am jealous by nature, by habit. I am jealous of all women. The old ones for the fun they have had, the young ones for the fun they are going to have. But if there is one single woman in this whole wide world who I am not jealous of, it is you!
Intoxicating. Thank you.